My name is Sheikh Jilani. I'm the Group CFO of Essa Al-Ghurair Investment LLC. We are mainly focusing on the food sector of the business. The group has mainly the coffee segment and the flour milling business. Around 150 plus employees. However, going forward, we have plans to grow into the multiple sectors. We are steadily growing in Dubai as well as outside Dubai. In UAE, there are 3-4 upcoming projects are there. We will try to have the same replication in these companies.
I come from a company called Indus Novator. We are SAP Gold Partners. We project more ourselves as a value-added reseller because we ensure that there is a value addition which is being provided to our customers.
We evaluated other products also, and it was not capable enough to see the dynamics of the businesses.
We had across a clear blueprint document which was made in, which included the processes, the approvals, the alerts, whatever was required as far as the customer is concerned. This ensured that the implementation further to the blueprint was going on smoothly.
We felt that I think this is a product we should move into. I think SAP did give us the opportunity to get the information on the real-time basis. See, the earlier system, there used to be the batch posting system. You cannot see your P&L and balance sheet. SAP did help us to see the information on the real-time basis, and the system is very flexible, and we are able to achieve what we wanted to have, the automation. We were looking for the customized solutions. Therefore, we decided to go for adding some of the add-ons, which includes the financial modules, and the manufacturing.
Modules that have been implemented include your purchase, inventory and sales, which take care of your supply chain management. And that's what is running here successfully for the last 4 years.
These days, everyone is trying to minimize their cost to be efficient so that you are competitive. We have created the alerts to your inventory, what is the inventory position, what we have done the sale yesterday, particularly the cash sales. The automation has helped us. So we have one database where all the information is being kept. Today I'm able to report before the 7th of the subsequent month. I think this is a great thing which SAP Business One has helped us to speed up our reporting systems.